Hello students, hope you all are having good time at home. Today I have come up with an explanation video for the assignment that I have sent to you. This video is based on question number 2 of your board examination paper, that is of directed writing. As you all know about it, the pattern of your paper. So question number 2A, that is of directed writing, it can have 8 topics in it. The topics which can come under directed writing are report writing, article writing, speech writing, film review, book review, cultural program review, statement of purpose, and personal profile. So today's video will be telling you about the report writing. Report can be of newspaper or can be for the magazine report. Directed writing formats. There is a particular format you need to follow while writing any of the directed writing. While drawing out the outline, you would require to practice in certain skills like amplification. Now, amplification, that means all the points should be expanded. You have already read in class 11th that when such question come, there are certain outlines given. These outlines have to be amplified so that to reach the word limit of 300 words. Then rearrangement is another point, that is the points or ideas given are not necessarily in the sequence that the composition should follow. Rearrange the points in a logical sequence. Might be these points are not given in a logical order. You read it, understand it, and you can rearrange the points in a logical sequence. As you all must be also noticing that this is a 20 marks question. It's a compulsory question and mostly the outlines given are 8 in number, and this question has 2 parts. 16 marks are for your content. This is your content. So 16 marks are given for the content and 4 marks are given for the expression. That means your language, your expression of your these contents. So a report, newspaper reports can be of the following types: calamity report like an earthquake, flood, etc. Accident report, that is of road accident, rail, air accident, fire or any other form of accident. Crime report, event report like match, conference, festival, sports, etc. So these are the different kinds of report that might come up in your examination paper. Now our report should begin with the most important point first, then the second most, and so on. It should be objective, concise, and brief. There should be clarity of thought and expression with no exaggeration. That means the points that are given, only those has to be amplified and no need to exaggerate on another points. An appropriate eye-catching title or heading if not given already. As you have seen in the previous question, like here, here the question itself said entitled city hospitals. If the title is given in the question, you will put the same title, and if the title is not given, then you will give a proper title of your own, an eye-catching appropriate title. Then the accurate and authentic presentation of facts, orderly presented based on the given outline, and should be in third person passive voice. Now this is the format that you should be following while writing a newspaper report. You should put that heading, that catchy, eye-catching title over here in the middle. Here your name. You can also write by a staff correspondent. Here your city, that means if you are reporting about Lucknow city, so Lucknow, comma and a date. And then you start with the body. As I have showed you in the previous slides, that the body should be amplifying upon the points given in the question. This is how you write a newspaper or a magazine report. Thank you.